Perfect.
I left my lights on.
Back in the barracks with my friends. And I'm in 29 pumps. And I love my life. Not depressed in any way.
You know, honestly, the last thing that I need right now is more fucking alcohol. But here you go.
You know, honestly, I didn't even drink over leave.
Yeah.
Fucking wake up, John. Honestly, though, I didn't even do anything fucking too crazy. Like, all I did was go over to my buddy's house and we'd fucking have a few drinks and shit. One thing's for sure, it was really nice being a civilian for a change.
You are a Marine, a United States Marine Corps. Right. All right, so tell me this. When you guys, you know, you go overseas and you take down tanks and aircraft and people, you know, so what do you do? You go into different houses, right? Yeah. How do you take them down? You make a perimeter, you go in the door, you kick down the door, and you just say, hey, I'm a Marine, and you're all gonna die! Shoot, am I right?
Don't have to fucking discuss work shit all the time.
All right, dude, so we're stacked along this wall right here. And then, right after that, the point man, he's gonna breach in, and he's gonna clear his fatal front. After that, he's gonna fucking turn in, and he's gonna clear his fucking immediate corner. And the second guy's gonna follow him right after that. The second guy's gonna push in, and he's gonna start going on the other wall, and both of them are the same.
And for once, I feel like I'm not working all the goddamn time. Much dollars on the 1st and 15th.
Big water money, nothing less than a 20. We're all set up,
How was your leave, Joe?
Well, let's just say, guys, I went fucking nuts.
When I wake up in the morning, love, and the sunlight hurts my...
Dude, the chain of command would lose it if they knew what I was doing or where I was.
And something without warning, love, bears heavy on my mind. Then I look at you.
Dude, if my body's a temple, Vikings fucking raid it. They pillage that bitch.
And the world's alright with me. Just one look at you, and I know it's gonna be.
And there was this one time, this one night, I got into a brawl with these big motherfuckers.
Lovely day.
So what'd you do, John?
There are no more barriers to cross. My morale, my motivation, my hopes disappeared a long time ago. Probably in ITB, if they ever did exist. All I have in common with the untrainable, the shitbags, the terminal lances, and the adsepts, all of the belligerency I've caused, and my utter indifference toward it, I have now surpassed. There is an idea of a Lance Corporal Davis, some kind of abstraction. But there is no real me, only an entity, something illusory. And though I can hide my demotivation, and you can see me in a uniform and abiding by the proper customs and courtesies, and maybe you can even sense that our enlistments are probably comparable, I simply do not give a shit.
John. John!
Yeah, what's up?
How was your leave?
My leave was so fucking awesome, dude!
Come here, motherfucker! It's 1000! We're at a fucking company formation, and the only fucking cover you have is a fucking beanie? Are you fucking kidding me?